Been here for a couple of days now. Thanks to Barry and Werner for joining me. They're gonna drive with me as I do intervals up on 8-click pass, just so everybody can get an idea of what it is that we do. Just a bit of an overview. I'm about halfway through my session already. I've done about 2 hours, just over 50 kilometers. So the next half of this session is gonna be it's gonna be a bit slower because we're gonna be doing intervals on the pass. So maybe another 3 hours or so. It's not going to be a flat out effort, more tempo type of session, just to work on the endurance, on the climbing endurance a bit. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it.
Hindsight is fleeting, oh, and your heart's bleeding, and all you can see is red, till you discover it is within each other to forgive and make amends. If I had known then, or what I know now, I wouldn't have said what I said. I took the long road, thought I'd be better on my own. Sometimes what's right is wrong instead. Cause I was too young, and I didn't understand that you
in the beginning, so I'm trying to drop the heart rate a bit while I'm going up.
Cause I was too young, and I didn't understand that you
session. Pretty broken now. Decided to take the scenic route back, so we're on top of Nivoats Pass, and then we're just gonna hit the single track all the way down into the campsite. Can't really see it from here. I'll try and show. It's down there somewhere. So yeah, enjoy the ride.
I can't wait. understand that you are not one.